How many spirits are here with me right now?
Discuss it.
Welcome to Spirit Talks. Today we're going to be doing something different, totally different. I'll try out a little spell, just a little one, nothing too big, nothing scary, just a simple spell. So hang on and we'll see what else we can do today. Okay, so right here we have a bay leaf, and it says 2,000 views. I got two candles. I got a dish for it. I sprinkled some lavender for an offering. There's my sage. It's dragon's blood. There's my lavender. And this spell, I'm gonna do this spell to get 2,000 views on this one video. So I'll try it out. And the sage is for keeping everything away, everything bad. There's no bad intentions in this spell. There's no people involved in this spell. It's just views. So there shouldn't be any bad karma for anybody. It's a white spell. Okay, so I'm gonna start this off, but I don't know if I'll be able to hold it. Hold my phone and do it. After you write down what it is that you are wishing for, you just burn the bay leaf. Okay, well, it's starting to get dark a little bit. The sun is going down. So I guess we can try some apps again. I don't know if I'll make 2 parts, 3 parts, 4 parts, I don't know. I'll just start off with some apps and see how long it is and how much I get. And I try to make them 15 minutes long. Probably start making them longer if people start liking them. I don't know. I'm still trying things out. So I'm gonna flip it over and get on the apps. Is there a message you wanna tell us? This one is too fast, but maybe I got some really good stuff on it, so I'll check it out later. Let's try Radio Box 2. How have I been? I've been good. How about you? What's your name? Danielle? Do you have a message for anybody?
Restaurant.
Yes, the restaurant. What about the restaurant?
Talk about this meeting. During that character.
Character. Character. What happened at a restaurant? Who are you talking about at the restaurant?
Hard to find it.
Who is this message for?
Do there.
Five ten. Is this message for me? How many spirits are here with me right now?
Discuss it.
You're gonna discuss it?
Nice.
The book.
Is there any of my family members here? I heard something moving around in the room. You don't want me to look over there?
Subway.
What is always right there? That I hear noises right there.
What's up? Train station.
How is it? Hear noises and things moving around there. Also in that corner right there. Another two, or should we also have what?
Having a
to what? How long? Yeah, and how long?
Come out here.
Come out here.
Love looking. Should we? Strong.
You can communicate right now, but you have to leave whenever this is over.
Okay.
You cannot attach yourselves to anything here in this home or to any viewers. But you are welcome to communicate while this is going on. Stop. So that was Radio Spirit Box 2. That's one of my favorite ones. I'm gonna go and try the Necrophonic one, another one of my favorite ones, and a lot of people like that one. They search it up a lot. So turn the camera around. Okay, I'm back. Demon, you got in your home. How many spirits are here with us right now? Oh. Eight. Is there any of my loved ones in here? Family members? Oh, that was loud. What was it? Should I go do the sage again? I think I should. Thank you. Now it's burning again. Didn't want to work. Yes, I'm gonna go lay down. Danger. Or patience. Should I try another app? Tell me to be patient with that app. Are you gonna try playing with it now? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna go to that app, okay? I'll stop this right now.